Hi, I am going to give a brief idea about trehalose, which how it can help a protein biomolecules. So trehalose is a disaccharide formed by a 1-1 glycosidic bond between two alpha glucose units. It is used as a novel food ingredient. It is also used for long-term preservation of therapeutic proteins and in cosmetic industries. And nature, it is used as a cryoprotectant. Cryoprotectant is a substance that is used to protect biological macromolecules from cryptobiosis. Criteria for cryptobiosis are freezing damage due to the ice formation, and the desiccation damage due to the high temperature. Three mechanisms is proposed for trehalose bioprotections. First is the petrification hypothesis. According to the hypothesis, trehalose form a viscous matrix and helps protein to protect its three-dimensional structures. Next is water entrapment hypothesis. According to this hypothesis, trehalose trap the biomolecules and helps in protecting its three-dimensional structures, like insect trapped in amber. Next is the water replacement hypothesis. According to this hypothesis, trehalose can replace surface water molecules and helps in protecting the three-dimensional structures of protein. So, for example, this plant and could lie dried out and shriveled for 100 years. If water is added, it springs back to life. This is because of the presence of trehalose. Next is trehalose is key to anhydrobiotic preservation of lipid bilayers. In the absence of water or in the presence of trehalose, lipid bilayer can be protected by trehalose molecules in the absence of water. This is the mechanism of bioprotecting ability of trehalose. Thank you.